have it, so that means apparently for some legendary shards. So that's what I'm doing. Shard day. Trying to get some shard day. Power. Best place to get shards is the Tangled Shore. I don't play Destiny too much. I was locked out of the Black Army. Probably still am. Dude I can get the job from for the Black Armory is the dude I'm gonna go talk to right now. I've got all the DLCs. I've got the, you know, yearly pass, the first year pass. Shouldn't be any reason I shouldn't be able to do all this stuff on this account. Locked up, so I said, you know, pardon my French, but fuck it.
Excellent. Shall we make a deal?
I don't even see that he's got a black armor or anything here for me.
Very good. Choice, my friend.
Well, that means I need to grind. gives out shards? I don't think he's gonna give out shards. Gives out other stuff. Well, enhancement cores. I don't really need cores right now. I need shards. So I need etheric spirals.
I approve.
Thank you. Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
Cheated by a scorn brute. He's gonna learn a hard lesson from you, my friend.
Thank you.
energy weapons. Character progression in this game is a little bit funky. You gotta have the right materials and it takes a whole lot of grinding to get.
3 hours left. Welcome back.
That's just a move up one power level.
Transfer. Done, done, done. Goodbye. Anything for you?
Another reason why I just don't enjoy this game at this point, or don't play a lot.
Oh dear. A5530BLNR and DGS6.
The amount of grinding is just insane from my perspective. And yeah, they did have stuff you could do. Move up to the 600 power or something like that, but I just really haven't done it.
Remain vigilant, Gordon. What can I do for you, Titan?
Our apologies for the inconvenience. Guardian?
I find character progression in Destiny 2 to be easier than character progression in. Or character progression in Division 2 is easier than character progression in Destiny 2.
I saw a few Titans on the parade.
Well, that's easier than character progression in Anthem, which is crazy. Everything this lady was doing is pretty much time.
Look at all these inventory notes. Looks like everyone is trying to get the tower's market back on track. Tess, Banshee, Rahul, Eva Levante, they're all working together on this stuff.
Is it true what they say about the Fallen?
You're a tough negotiator.
Well, at this point, it's all about Gambit. You're not playing Gambit Prime. You're just behind the times.
Can't be her. After all these years. Hey, look alive, hotshot.
So there's still some items I can get. For that one, I would need some non-PvP. PvP, and that's where PvP is.
Be safe out there, brother.
I stopped doing PvP when they got rid of Iron Banana.
G44 has that we bring back whatever weapon parts we find out here. Let's follow up with some scorn on that.
Some of my crew got jumped transporting my legally acquired goods. Convince the thieves who stole them to give it all back.
Jade,
I suppose I'm supposed to be playing on PS4, so it's whatever. Thank you. So another 12 or 13 shards. Might just have enough to get it. Look at all my 314 stuff. A lot of stuff I really can't use. Because every time you move up the power level, you gotta grind. That's the problem with infusion. Very grindy, which is why they created the system. It's very grindy. Got to sacrifice 6 items. Got to grind away for 6 pieces of gear of higher level that I don't want.
Greetings! I'm eager to continue our friendship. I approve.
Probably need 29 to get it.
Make this sure respect.
Division can be grindy, but my experience, Destiny has managed to be more grindy. Well, let's see if I've got the Jade Rabbit, and then get back to doing my division thing.
I'm hungry for news, Guardian. Victory smells nice, Guardian. But the Red Leaf...
This is why the Knight sent me here.
This is the first time in about 2 months Zur has even had anything I wanted.
I slept rough last night.
If we shut that line off, the south elevators are going to be late.
The Helioshi is not the way we go.
Okay. Didn't take an extreme amount of grinding. Take care of my cat and pop into the division. Let's see what's going on with the morning show with Cappy Smack. It'll be brought to you by Cappy Smack, makers of Cappy Smack.